Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 82 degree angle by using protractor. So constructing 82 degree angle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a straight line of any length, and taking here B point and here C point. Now putting the protractor on the point B perfectly, then counting the angles. So this is starting angle 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, and this is 80, 81, 82. So this is 82 degree angle. Now joining this side to get 82 degree angle. So by joining this side we got 82 degree angle. So taking here A point, so angle ABC up to this is 82 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 82 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.